Hi everyone. Konnichiwa minasan. Konnichiwa. Okay, so how's everyone? Welcome to my vlog. Welcome to BecsTv. So right now, we're doing a vlog. Alright, a food vlog because I'll be having my lunch today. So I decided to document and to show you guys ano ngayon yung lunch ko for today. Not for bragging everything, but just, you know, this once in a lifetime experience because I'm not here forever in Japan. So specifically, I'm here in Tokushima prefecture, and I know that some of you maybe wondering why I didn't uploaded some videos on my YouTube channel, because you know I'm so stressed and I don't want you guys to feel it as I do video, also as I upload my videos on my YouTube channel. So I decided not to do vlog for a year. I think it's a year already. So welcome back. So because deep inside I'm not feeling well, I'm stressed. Yeah, I'm not stressed with my work, but the environment here, my, you know, dun, I'm stressed. I thought as I work outside my country, all will be doing well, my heart will be well, but it's not. So okay, just to share the things, but without further ado, you know, right now I will be introducing to you my watch. So time check right now is 12:56. Thank you for this watch, gift ni Larry sa akin, Lorenzo. Bigay niya tayo. So yan. And 12:56 in the afternoon here in Tokushima, Japan, Saturday, July 17, 2021. And right now we will do food testing since it's still pandemic. So I'm scared to go to a restaurant, ramen house or ramenya. So I decided to bought my lunch in the grocery store. So what I have here is the bento. Correct? Correct. Ito. So what I have here is udon noodles, ramen noodles, and their anong tawag dyan? Sushi ba yan? Yeah. And I have also their sandwich. And this is not a common sandwich. Why? Because this is a sandwich. A fruit sandwich. So healthy living tayo. So no meat inside the sandwich, so it's fruits. With the fruits here are an orange, mango, and kiwi. Yeah, and that's it. And I have also my favorite drinks since I am a coffee lover. I have this Georgia, so let's try it. Okay, I'll go first with my bento meal. Bento. Basta. Siya. Itikman natin. It's how. So, buksan ko na. I open it. And, oh my god. You know. Nakasealed siya. So, try natin. If masarap. So, ito is. This is 397 yen. With ducks, it's 428 or 29 yen. So there is an expiration date. Okay. 17 lang. Hanggang 17. So very strict sila dito with their expiration date. Fish tuna, see that? This is fresh tuna. Okay. Oishi. And I have this. Actually, this is only a plastic. Parang kaibigan mo sometimes nagjo-join siya sa'yo. One of your troops. Kala mo. Mabait siya. Kapag-plastic pala. Ichisis ka dyan. Patalikot. Joke. And I have this. This is egg covered niya is rice. So, yun. Egg siya. Nasa mo yung sweet and sour niya. Tapos basta yung blend ng rice nila, kasi yung rice nila may lasa plus yung lasa ng egg na garlicky plus may paminta. Sarap. And I will try this udon. I don't know how to pronounce it. Noodles nila na udon. Udon noodles is the big one. Ramen noodles yung small. Yeah. Noodles nila. Sakto yung pagkaluto. With sesame seeds and spring onion. Sarap. Sarap siya. Fairness. Wala siyang sabaw, ah. Sinausaw ko lang siya dun sa sauce na dito na kanina. Ang sarap pala. Masarap din. In fairness. Yung sesame oil. Ang sarap. Fairness, ah. Ito, octopus. I see. And red shrimp. Sira. Lunch mo na sa 600 yan. Mura na yun siya. Oo. Kesa kumain ka sa labas kasi may drinks ka na. Nakatibid na rin ako. Try natin yung ramen noodles nila. Yung sauce, ha? Nakalagay lang dyan. lang sa bawah. Itong part siya ng walang lasa. Walang lasa. Walang lasa. Walang saw-saw sa sauce. Pero itong udon nila dito, sarap. Walang lasa. Walang asin. May seaweed siya eh. Oh, may seaweed siya. Yung para siyang seaweed siya. Masarap na siya. Kung naubos ko na yung mga sauce. Tikman naman natin itong Georgia drink. Sabi ko yun na favorite ko siya. Favorite brand. Pero ito first time ko siyang matitikman. Itong flavor na to. Ah! Caramel. Sarap. Mocha, caramel, plus coffee. Oh my god! Coffee or latte? Coffee or latte? Sarap! Ah! Delicious! So, nasa park pala ako ngayon. Kamusta kayong lahat? I hope you like this video and share so that everyone will see some of the Japanese food that they can get in the grocery store once they visit Japan. So this is available in any grocery store, but I bought this one in a big Aeon. Aeon is one of the famous mall here in Fukushima. Aeon Mall, Fukushima, Japan. And I have the sandwich. Oh my god, it's so amazing. Look at that. It's fruits. See? Wow. It's so delicious. Yung blending ng blending. Yeah. Yung cream plus mango plus orange and kiwi. Ah, awesome. Oh, this is my first time to try this one. And in fairness, delicious. Yung blending mango, because mango is my, one of my favorite fruit. Ang sarap. Mamaya, butin ko na to. Since it's 13 minutes na. Oh, sorry. Thank you everyone for watching this video. So this video is not edited because I'm so tired and I don't have enough knowledge in video editing, especially in do vlogging. So that's why my videos are very raw. So what you see, what you can get. So yun, thank you so much everyone. I hope that you like this video. And if you have any suggestion for my video content on my YouTube channel, please like and comment down below. Thank you so much and thank you for watching BecsTv. Bye bye. Yes, because this is the part. And this is my bike. So I'm here. Bye bye.